Hello, Taking Your Business Online followers, all those entrepreneurs out there who have decided that maybe running a business online is something they want to do now we've had the lockdown situation, because creating some income online, whether it's just an additional income or whether it's your full-time thing, is definitely the way of the future. So today I wanted to look at how quickly you can get online with the simplest of tech. Let's not make things difficult. Let's look at how you can create a platform to get you started. Now, this is not long term. I'm not suggesting that you do this long term, but this is how you can get started. So there's three to four things I want to look at today. The first thing you want to do is generate traffic. You want to grab leads and you want to get sales. You want to deliver a service. I'm assuming that you've done all of the research in terms of your niche, your target audience, understanding your audience, understanding their pain, understanding the results that they're looking for. That's going to get them to sign up with you. So the first thing you would want to do from a technology perspective is set up a lead page. So what is a lead page? It's a single page, we've all done them, where you fill in your email address to get something at the end, whether it's a free PDF training, whether it's a report, whether it's 3 to 4 video series, whether it's to join a group, a private Facebook group, where you're going to get free training, whatever that is for you. You will know what your product or service is. You will know what that lead capture, that incentive is to capture that email. So what I'm going to go and show you now, I'm going to share my screen because I'm going to hop over to MailChimp. Now, I've just chosen MailChimp because it's a free platform at the moment. So you can see you can sign up for premium, standard, essentials are only $9.99, but we're going to start with the free platform. And the free platform gives you 2,000 contacts and 10,000 email sends. So if you're brand new and starting up, this is one of the areas you may want to go to. There are other services, as I said. There's Aweber, you can now do emails in Kajabi, and there's loads of others, but I'm not going to go into all of that. So I'm going to set up my account. And I'm just going to press continue. And my business is taking your business online. Do I have a website? Yes, I do. Yeah, it's taking your business online.com. So there we go. Okay, I don't particularly want to fill this in online, but there we go. We'll just quickly put that in. I don't want that. So here we go. Do I have any contacts? So this can be people who've already signed up if you're transferring from a list already. Now, I'm going to put no. And then we're going to continue. So this is going to ask you what type of business you've got. I'm going to go for... I'm just going to go for services, because that's going to be the main one for me in terms of coaching and training. Do I sell things online? Subscription, yes, I do. Okay. Do I want to stay in the loop? Okay, we'll just go for the newsletter. So we'll go, let's go. So that's completing my MailChimp account. And right, I'm not going to connect any of that. You can start designing your first email. you can add your contacts or start sending email. If you go to create, you'll see you can create an email, you can create a website, a landing page. What I think we'll do is I'll show you immediately how to create a landing page. So I'm going to call the landing page 100. Okay. My first 100 leads, because that's a program I'm going to be offering soon. You can choose a template. I'm just going to accept the terms and conditions. Hopefully, on the page stops loading. Right. Sorry about the slowness. That's what we get from working from home and unfortunately working on Wi-Fi. I'd recommend if you do videos from home that you you actually plug in to make the connection easier. Okay, I am going to have a look at what we've got here. So you get them to enter the email address there. You can use the video. So there's a template already there for you. So I am just going to put in here, for instance. First 100 leads challenge, 14 days to your first 100 leads. So I can put that, and then here I can put join me from June 2nd, actually June 1st, 2020, on a 14-day challenge to get your first 100 leads. Free training from the great webinar group coaching from me. So we put that, and then we can put and I could put my logo. Let's have a look. I have to replace my logo. I can add a file by uploading a file here. If I go to pictures, I'm just trying to think where it goes. My logo's there. Okay, it doesn't like it. So upload a file. Try that again. Okay. I am just going to go to a different folder and grab that. Okie doke. So I've selected that, and over here I can click insert. Okay, so it's not the one I would use. As I say, I would have used a different logo, but you can use whatever image you want for this. And you can create, obviously, the about section. I'm not going to do that because that's just going to take too long. So there's your page. So you then can create an email list from that page. So we need, it's going to be added to Taking Your Business Online audience. So that will create your email list once someone goes into there. So ready to publish. We can finish later or we can publish it. It's in draft at the moment. What I'll do is go back. So all of this, as I say, is it's all free and it immediately gets you started collecting leads, collecting people who are interested in your stuff, getting people to sign up, so that you can email them and you can keep in contact with them. So if I press preview, there you go. First 100 leads challenge, 14 days to your first 100 leads. Join now, there's everything to gain. And you can put the about us or about the program and fill that in for yourself. And the idea then is that they will subscribe by adding their email address. So that's success. I've been added to the list. You can change all of this if you wanted to. So let's go back. And save and close this. And while we wait for this. So this is the first two things you need, your page and somewhere for you to collect your audience when they've signed up. So I've got one contact, one of them subscribers, so I can view them, and obviously it's myself because I've just added myself here. But this means now you can add additional sign up forms, you can create an email address, you can create segments. There's a number of things you can do, and there's a lot of training within MailChimp if you want to learn how to do all of this. So the recommended articles, how to reach your audience, create a landing page, connect your online store. So talking about online store, once you have got your email list, once you have got your landing page, you can send people to your landing page from Facebook. And what I'd recommend initially, if for instance you're selling a quick training course, you can create a group where you have units that you can use for training, and you can put videos and things and training within there. You can create a private group and do discussions and Facebook Lives within the group as well. So that is one way that you can get started online really, really quickly in terms of the technology. Now, there are obviously millions and zillions of other ways to use the technology in terms of, you know, getting a WordPress website, embedding a membership, or using other software such as Kajabi, which does most of, well, all of this for you. And the important thing, which I haven't mentioned, is it includes how you actually get your customers to pay with the checkout. There is checkout software out there. I'm not going to go into that today, but to get started, to start getting leads, to start getting people into your business, start getting people who are interested in how you can serve them, then this is the way to really kick it off. If you want to do something quickly, as I say, there's a lot of alternatives out there. I just wanted to come on today and show you something quick and easy that you can get started with. So I am going to stop sharing my screen and come back to you. I'm going to show you what I use in terms of using Kajabi later in the week, as I say, because it includes everything. And I'm going to be launching Kajabi offer a 28-day challenge, which is 28 days of training that shows you how to create a membership site or a course online for 28 days, and you get free use of their software, which includes all of the taking the payments. It includes the landing pages. It includes a section for your to hold your courses or your membership space, and it's used by people such as James Wedmore, such as Brendan Burchard, such as Frank Kern. So if you know any of these names in the online marketing space, you'll know that it's a well thought of tool, and it's something that I've used for a number of years. So I wanted to quickly show you that, as I say, only because I'm going to be launching a challenge. So what I was thinking was we could go through the, if anybody's interested, we can go through the 28 days together, and I can support you with tips and coaching. You have the full Kajabi team on your side as well during that 28 days. But I'm going to set up a specific group for that, and you'll see landing pages and posts for that in the near future. So if you're interested, you can put Kajabi in the comments and I can contact you directly. But that's really the tech training for today. I'm sorry it's a bit slow, as I say, my video is on wireless. It's not a recommended thing to do. I am going to move things so that the performance is better. And thank you, Taking Your Business Online team, for watching today, and let me know in the comments if there's anything you specifically want me to cover about getting your business online in the coming weeks. I am going to be running that 100 leads challenge as well, so just put 100 leads in the comments if that's something you're interested in as well. Thank you again for watching, and take care, be safe, and bye for now.